Hello everyone, today I am going to talk about easiest and simple ways to get FBI PCC. So I will talk about what are the options, what are the procedures, and I will also share my personal experience. So there are two best options for FBI PCC. You can visit their official website fbi.gov. So the first option would be you can submit electronically, and the other one is via mail. So I will discuss the whole procedure for option one. You need to visit the specific website which they have mentioned in their website, official website. Then they have also mentioned 7 steps to complete the process. But the main step would be to purchase FT258 form, which is also known as fingerprint card. You can buy it from Amazon, and you need to provide all 10 fingers impressions on it, and also rolled impressions of individual fingers. There you can watch another video how to provide rolled impressions. But I will suggest one thing, that you can buy inkless pad. That would be a better option. Also provide them with 4 or 5 more copies of same card, just in simple A4 sheets. You can scan that card and make them print like 4 or 5 sheets, just to be on the safer side. Then you can mail this card along with 4 or 5 copies to their mail address. You need to physically mail them the address they have already provided in their official website. The second option is you need to mail the whole application form, their payment, $18 payment, along with this impression card. You need to mail all of these things to their mailing address. If we talk about my personal experience, I took the service from International Fingerprinting Services India. It is in Delhi. You can look for their official website. And I came across when I was looking for how to get FBI PCC, and they charged me around 5,000 rupees including taxes as well as FBI fees. So it was pretty handy. I just need to fill the form, and I remember I got it in around a week on my mail. So there are few other options, online options, like India fingerprinting. You can opt that, or there is one Truth Labs in New Delhi. They only provide fingerprint services, so you can opt that too. So this is all about FBI PCC. I hope you like it. Thank you.